was so much simpler in the 1950s. Poodle skirts and bad boys and leather jackets. On the scene was the heartthrob of all young ladies, Frank Sinatra. His baby blue eyes and classic crooner voice gave the ladies goosebumps whenever he took the stage. On January 6, 1958, Come Fly With Me was released. The tune's lyrics were written to be a musical tour around the world. Sinatra's album reached number one on the Billboard album chart in its second week of release and remained there for 5 weeks. Gather around the jukebox with an ice cream soda in your hand and relive the good old days as Josh Reed brings Frank Sinatra back to life. Matthew Salido. He brought a flair and level of showmanship to Idol that only he could accomplish. The CCHS color guard added the beauty and jewelry to the creation. The Titan Band's competition season consisted of two events where they performed Idol. The Lemoore Classic Band Review was the first, where the show finished third place in the AAA division, and they also took first place in the category of music. Let's give them a round of applause, please. Our next competition proved to be very successful when they attended the Stockdale Band Spectacular. The CCHS Titan Band finished in first place in the AAA division. Another round of applause. Not only did the band compete this year, we were invited to attend the UC Berkeley Halftime Experience. Our hostess was former band member Mary Munoz. The band traveled in charter buses to Berkeley, where they performed alongside the Cal Berkeley Band during the halftime show in the football game. In addition, they were invited because of their excellence to lead the other high school bands in attendance to the field for the post-game parade through the campus. Our principal, Mr. De Leon, and his wife joined us for the trip. As usual, the Titan Band students made Mr. and Mrs. G proud of their behavior and dedication. We would like to thank our principal, Mr. De Leon, for making that trip possible. Now let's return our focus back to our field show feature this evening. The band will proudly revisit the season, performing the songs Admaja, Niku Lotora, Kudam, and Incantations. Our featured soloists will be Cameron Papoy and Juan Guderes. Please enjoy this medley honoring our incredible show, Idol. Thank you.